A 16-year-old was killed and a 13-year-old was hurt in a rollover crash. THP says it happened in Lincoln County Saturday afternoon along Rambo Road. They believe a car was on a right curve when it went off the road, hit an embankment, started to spin and overturned. The car kept moving, traveling across both lanes and off the left side of the road before hitting another embankment. The car eventually came to a stop on the driver's side. The victim's identities have not been released by law enforcement.